you come to see?
Well, everybody really, but especially Reginald.
I think there should be a festival every week.
Do you want to do it again next year?
Definitely.
Think we should?
Yes.
Who have you come to see?
Phil Nichol as well.
Who's your favourite? Have you come to see?
I have no idea who's on. I look the stairs so deep in your eyes. I touch on you more and more every time. When you leave, I'm begging you not to go. Call your name 2-3 times in a row. Such a funny thing for me to try to explain. How I'm feeling and my pride is the one to blame. Cause I know I don't understand. Just talking like you do, no one else can.
I was with a minute there, Linda. How are you? Nice to see you. You don't have to answer that. It's a rhetorical question. We like that, and we like to hear it again.
I'm essentially, I suppose, I'm an old-fashioned warm-up artist.
There you go, ladies.
Well, I'm here in Crouch End tonight because of the Crouch End Comedy Festival.
I always like this venue. It's always a pleasure to play.
I've come to distant, middle-of-nowhere Crouch End to do a lovely, lovely gig with the comfiest seats that I've ever seen in a comedy venue.
Crouch End has been a part of my comedy landscape since I started 11 years ago, up with the King's Head up the road, so it's good to be back.
You name the chord, and I'll see if I can remember.
G7.
It's a good chord, G7.
Comedy gold is coming your way.
However, this is Crouch End. This is the weird little oasis of no access to a tube station in North London.
This is a great room. I've done it a few times before, and it's always a great fun.
You're very clever that way, Crouch End. You went, no, we don't need a tube station, because tube stations are like plug holes, aren't they? They're good to have, but scum does tend to collect around them.
They promised me fame. They said if you come to Crouch End, you do the comedy festival, your life is going to change.
Because this is like the height of glamour, this. It's amazing. But I'm extremely excited.
Do you know what? Every time I come to Crouch End, I go, do you know what? Tonight I'm not going to be smutty. And I can't help it. I just
got the sound rusted, west rusted, rusted, my great Portland Street, Dagenham East bounds, green and blank. And that's all of them. Thank you very much.
We've had some wonderful, wonderful performances. Really, I mean, really top people doing top stuff on form.
Hi, I'm Mark Mayer. Technically Meyer, my surname's Meyer. My dad is German, it's pronounced Meyer. It's not a big deal, but I always say Mayer. I think it's friendlier, it's less aggressive, less Germanic. My dad gets very upset. He's been at shows before, and I've come on stage and said, my name's Mark Mayer, and suddenly I've heard from the back of the venue, it's Meyer, what's wrong with you?
First ever Crouch End Comedy Festival, we're making history.
I know Crouch End because I live up the road. Make some noise if you're local. You like it, you like it. It's a nice community, and Coleridge is down the road. That basically, that sorts it out. That's it. It's middle class. Crouch End is middle class, isn't it? I mean, it's so middle class, if you've only got a one bedroom flat, you're allowed to sell the big issue. I actually feel quite sorry for you. You've only got like a terrace, okay? Got a few chairs in. That's great. You're here for an evening of comedy. They're here for the shelter.
I'm at that age now where I'm constantly having a conversation about kids, relentlessly. I'm 36, I'm constantly asking for kids. And it can be in any conversation. It'd be like, do you want pizza? Do you want kids with that?
Sexually, I'm sick of my wife, Jamie, and some sort of piece of meat. And she's a vegetarian.
I think if it can rival the Edinburgh Festival, I'd be really pleased.
I love being here, and I hope they let me come next year.
I'm an Arsenal supporter. Usually for comedy, I watch Spurs.